This question belongs to operating system subject and was asked in GATE CSE 2023. So the question states, which one or more, which means it is an MSQ question, of the following options guarantee that a computer system will transition from user mode to kernel mode: function call, malloc call, page fault, or system call. Let us see what is this user mode and kernel mode. So basically there are two modes of operation in which our computer can work. We have user mode and kernel mode. Okay. So whenever we want to do any work that has some security, that needs some security, then we are using kernel mode. And for other works, we can use the user mode. And it is basically indicated by a mode bit. We have a mode bit. It can have a value 1 or 0. One of them is assigned for user mode and another is assigned for the kernel mode. Okay. So, and what is a system call? Whenever we want to get any service from the operating system, then for each service, there is an assigned system call. We use system call to get any type of service from the operating system. Okay. So for a system call, there we will need some security. Thus, we will transition from user mode to kernel mode. Okay. And what is a page fault? Suppose we have our RAM over here and we have some physical memory. Not physical memory, we have some virtual memory with all the pages over here and all the frames over here. A page fault means a particular page was not present. So thus, we will basically raise a call to the operating system and ask the operating system to search in the virtual memory for that particular page and bring it to our RAM. So it basically needs high level of security. Thus, page fault will also need a transition from user mode to kernel mode. Malloc call. So what is a malloc call? So malloc is basically used for dynamic memory allocation. Like if we are allocating a memory for a linked list, then we basically need some node now, and for that node we will need some bytes of memory, and it is done by using malloc and calloc calls. So for malloc, it will directly check in its, suppose malloc is managing this memory, it will directly check which memory is free and which is empty without the need of system call. Here system call is not needed for malloc. So as system call is not needed, the security is not needed, and there is no need of transitioning from user mode to kernel mode. So functional call, so malloc is false. And what is a function call? For a function call, there is no need to transition from user mode to kernel mode, as function calls do not need much security. Thus, answer is page fault and system call. So answer is option C and D.